If we as parents are simply saying, don't do this, don't spend as much time on social media or video games, this begs the question, what are we giving our children as an alternative use of their time and attention? If you take a toy from a toddler, what are you giving them in its place? If you take TikTok from a teenager, what are you suggesting would be a better use of their time and attention? And that's the topic of this episode of Consider This.